up, yo? Miami, we in the building. Babylon Nightclub. I'm standing here right now with my boy Michelob Fofo. Listen, Michelob. Listen, before I get into this interview with you, let us know where you got that name from. I need to know where that name came from.
I got it from the streets.
Okay, so why did you drink a lot of Michelob?
No, it's not spelled like the beer. My name is Michelob because it's the streets, and Fofo is where I'm from.
Okay, so you did mention earlier that you're from, you're Haiti. You're representing Haiti. So you're actually from Haiti.
No, I'm from Little Haiti.
Miami. You're from Little Haiti, Miami. Dade County, okay.
I'm from Fofo.
Okay, so listen, let them know one more time where they can find you and the name of the songs that you're performing tonight, because you are performing tonight.
Okay, you can find me on SoundCloud at Michelob Fofo, MikaLow, Fofo. And you can find me on every other media streaming website under the same name, YouTube, Instagram, whatever.
All right, so what's the name of the song you're performing tonight?
I'm performing my hit song. It ain't even a hit yet. It's gonna be a hit. But my hit single, Nobody.
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 Okay, so is that an upbeat, slow? What is that? It's groovy?
It's a struggle.
It's a struggle.
Because ain't nobody gave me nothing.
All right now. Okay, I gotta hear that. What was the inspiration behind that? Besides, you know, what in particular? I know the struggle, but is there something in particular that...
Sitting in prison, because I ain't have nobody.
All right, we're not going to get into that right now. You guys got to follow him, all right? Find out what this guy's story is about. He has a story to tell. Michelob 44 in the building, Babylon Nightclub. Miss Ross Radio, rep your city. TV.